I hit here, you'll get all three cameras. We ready?
Yep.
We are in an undisclosed location interrogating Jim Osterberg about the Stooges, the greatest rock and roll band ever.
Iggy and the Stooges reinvented music as we know it.
We weren't like the other bands.
A feeling come over you with this great sound that we're making. And sometimes I would just hammer on my guitar.
I just started jumping up and down like baboons do before they're gonna fight. As soon as I started doing that, we were real communists. We lived in a communal house. We shared all money. And when we began to write songs, we shared authorship. When I was a little boy, the Ford Motor Company, they had a machine that engineered a drop, a mega clang. I thought we should get some of that in our songs. Now I wanna
be your dog. We were just left without any adult supervision. I mean, we just did our thing.
We bumbled around America, playing raggedly. Now I'm ready. Some gigs I could get it together to sing, some I couldn't. Upsetting people wherever we went.
Thank you very much to the person who threw this glass bottle at my head. Nearly killed me, but you missed again. Keep trying next week.
Do you feel you've influenced anybody?
I think I helped wipe out the 60s.
I don't want to belong to the glam people, alternative people, to any of it. I don't want to be a punk. I just want to be. Well, come on.